See what Portland does here offensively. Nurkic did a great job defending Lillard, who's just 6-for-16. Nurkic has passed all the way across court. Grant swings it over to Lillard. He's got an open look on the way. In ball, in and out, no good. And J-Dub clutches that rebound and secures it for OKC.
Good job by Giddey. 1-on-1 with Nurkic to not let him get that rebound.
Lillard's missed some open looks. Shea double teamed. Giddey snaps it over to J-Dub. Goes right around Simons and then powers it down.
I know he might be a rookie, but I tell you, he does not play like one, folks. And that was not a rookie move. J-Dub putting the Thunder back up by one.
After trailing by five, corner three, way too strong, going right there. And Mark Degnaud wants the Thunder to spread it out with 70 seconds to go in a one-point lead. The crowd again on its feet. This one lining up to be a fantastic finish. Shea now matched up on Nurkic again. Muscala swings it down to the rookie, OT up the three, good look. And the rebound to Hart. That would have put a ton of pressure on Portland. Lillard sidesteps, swarts his way inside. Shea the rebound. Gives it a look over to Mark Degnaud. And again, the Thunder with an opportunity to stretch out the lead. Shea. Second possession.
He's going to run a double team at him.
Just want the ball out of his hands, so Dort will drive. Dumps it off to Giddey. Giddey, one-footed floater, no good. Got his own rebound. Shot clock at 12. We get a jump ball between Giddey and Lillard.
How can you call a jump ball when a guy's behind you? Man, that's a tough call.
So the good news for OKC is that Giddey's got the advantage on Lillard, who was giving him a bear hug from behind. Lillard,
that negates the possibility right there.
This a critical jump ball. As Giddey can't win it, it's tapped over to Nurkic. And it's a one-point game. Lillard's got the ball in his hands. Goes to work, puts up the shot, it's contested. Now it's loose underneath, Giddey the rebound, he's fouled with 0.9 seconds left. What a defensive job as Lou Dort suffocated Damian Lillard on that shot.
And that's tough to do because he's so good one-on-one with the basketball that you just know he can make that play. And he's made it so many times throughout his career. Long at this point in the ball game and coming up with another big rebound. Got the big offensive rebound on the other end. And now coming up with the biggest. And be strong with it once you get the basketball.
Giddey to Shea. Fouled immediately.
With it like he was.
If he misses this, it's virtually impossible to get a shot off, but he makes it. And that allows Portland to call a timeout, advance the basketball, and draw them. Thunder want to protect. And not fouled. Hart nowhere to go, has to call another timeout. That's the final time.
That's the only thing that can hurt you at this point.
Ball inbounded, Simons, and not enough time. And that'll do it. The Thunder for the second consecutive game. Take down the Portland Trail Blazers here at Paycom Center. With a final score, 101-98, with some fantastic late game finishing. And getting to the free throw line, getting some defensive stops. And another double-digit comeback, the ninth of the season, which is tied for the most in the NBA.
Well, it was a